Okay. Seth, back up.
Just to let you know, I do not agree with this at all.